If you want to grow a flowering plant that gets big flower, then you should definitely consider growing this plant. I bought this plant from nursery 2 weeks ago for 60 rupees. To plant it, I have prepared a well-drained soil mix by combining soil, sand, coco peat and compost. Additionally, I have added 2 handfuls of neem fertilizer to prevent pests. This is yellow Allamanda vine plant. If you also bought this plant from nursery, please comment and let me know how much did you pay for it.